If I can't trust my sentinel, I'm going to be so annoyed.
Wendell, pack the extra rations. Duff, make sure the quivers are full and the torches are dry.
I believe we're in the final stretch.
Garrod.
What's happening?
We're heading north of the wall to deliver justice to brothers turned traitor. They're hiding in the woods at a place called Craster's Keep. I've been looking for volunteers. The cowards murdered Commander Mormont. We're going to kill every one of them.
Who else volunteered?
Cotta and Finn offered their sword. And so did Brit. He took his vows in the sept. He's a brother now.
Happened pretty quick.
I understand why you hate him.
Or time skip.
But bad blood could jeopardize this mission. Too many unknowns out there. I can't have my own men killing each other.
I'm a ranger now. I've left my past behind me, Brit included.
Until you're standing next to him with a sword in your hand. That's the real test. If you do come, I need to know there won't be any trouble. Even if he provokes you.
No more talk of the North Grove either.
Can I count on you? I need your word.
It sounded like that line was recorded.
I understand.
Separately.
Yeah, it really did.
You won't have any trouble from me.
I'll hold you to that.
If he swings at me first, though,
Custis,
everything.
It's kind of weird that you can't specify that.
Yeah.
Now, why don't you go talk to those two? And make sure they're ready. Duff, where are my arrows?
Well, what did Jon Snow say? I don't think he likes us much.
Definitely doesn't like you, Finn.
Haven't heard him singing your praises,
any. He wants to see us work together. No more problems.
That's on you.
Oh, wow. Is, okay.
He doesn't want any problems with either of you on this Craster's mission.
Wait, well,
You should know, then. I borrowed this from you.
What?
I just got curious. I wanted to know why your uncle was here.
Never ends thief. With you.
Oh, didn't mean no harm, honest. I just wanted a quick look. Wasn't stealing.
You can't keep doing that, Cotter. Next time, ask.
Well, I did try. And you just said your uncle was here about Ironwood.
Why are you gonna lie to him all the time?
I think it was something else. I noticed this part here.
North Grove. That's just some shit story for little kids. A rumor.
No, it's not.
It's never been out to be real in fantasy.
Yeah. I heard it's a witch's den where they turn children into giants. Garrett. Don't actually take it seriously, do you? It's a fairy tale. For idiots. Everyone knows that.
You're wrong, Finn. It's more than a rumor. Lord Forrester found the truth. It's real.
And this says it's somewhere in the north. On the other side of the wall.
And here I thought you might have some brains, Garrett. You two deserve each other. Have fun chasing your tails.
Good. Didn't need him anyway.
Actually, I think we did.
Yeah.
He's pretty good with a sword.
About the mammoths. Or white walkers. Or how to sneak past a giant.
What, and you do?
You know, it's the things you hear about. The rumours is all. I wouldn't know myself.
Where'd you hear these rumours?
You know, I can't really remember. I hear things round Castle Black. People talk.
He's a call boy.
Not about the North Grove, they don't.
You do? Probably heard you talking about it. Or maybe one of the recruits.
Enough lying.
Potter, I know you're lying. I covered for you. You owe me.
All right.
What do you know? Tell me. You're from north of the wall?
I've been on the other side of the wall, Garrett.
Oh.
Right, see back.
I live there. In the north. I'm part of the Three Folk. People round here call wildlings.
You have good hair for a wildling.
I know.
It's not like
crazy.
You got a haircut.
I was with some other Three Folk. But we were looking for weapons south of the wall. We got caught, so
So I passed myself off as a local and, well, they sentenced me here to Castle Black for stealing.
I shouldn't be here. This isn't my place.
Cotter, every blade in Castle Black will slit your throat if they find out. You're their sworn enemy.
You don't need to tell me that.
True. Appreciate the quiet there.
We're still friends. I mean, I know it's a lot to take in.
The one person who wasn't going to kill him.
Yeah.
Bloodthirsty wildling or not, we're still brothers.
That is good to hear. At least when Mance Raider wants to boil you alive, you'll know someone in high places.
Cotter! What did I say? That shithouse you fixed is still leaking!
I'll be right there. I'm going back home, no matter what, Garrett. I've heard stories. Old tales of a secret forest within a forest. Your lord,
wait, wouldn't that just make it one giant forest?
You know where the North Grove is.
But, no. So there's just a boundary around it?
It's just a miniature forest anyway. Set up in the middle of the forest. It's like a Zen garden.
Oh my god.
You alive. Stick with me and I'll show you the way.
And that's plenty why he takes people into giants.
All right. Even if you are a bloodthirsty wild.
I think I might be onto something.
Cotter! Now!
On the way! Please, don't tell anyone about me.
So helping him
the watch had killed
turned
me
out to be really
me.
Good.
Yeah. I'm not sure what happens if you cross him. Mostly because I'm not sure why you would turn him in.
Yeah. Oh, here we are. Is this my army, or...?
No.
No.
It still smells okay. Like shit, even outside the walls.
We'll find Croft here, somewhere.
Yeah.
You alright?
Never better. Back under the Mad King, they used to say death by sword was a sweet kiss. But fire would fuck you hard.
Funny.
Good line. Yeah, no. It seems to be the case.
I'll go find Croft's tent.
Asher, I need you to tell me the truth. I've come a long way to bring you home. Back in that cave, you made a choice. You must have thought only one of us was going to survive.
See Telltale knowing what they're doing?
It's not a fair question to ask, but I need to know.
I've been fighting side by side with Beskar for 4 years. She has saved my life more times than I care to admit. I owe her.
Thank you for being honest. But she's not family.
Wow, okay.
Look.
Hey, it's from Westeros.
I can't blame you if your feelings about me are conflicted. Or your feelings about going home.
That's putting it lightly. You exiled him.
Exiled you to this place.
He knows.
But I swore an oath to your mother. Sailed halfway around the world to bring you back safe.
He's Brienne.
I'd be damned if some dragonfire or your foul decisions are going to stop me. Are we clear? I'm here to help you. To protect you.
Stop lecturing me.
Come on, Malcolm. Why are you making this such a big thing?
We're defined by the choices we make.
No harm, no foul.
One day, we'll understand that.
Yeah, and you exiled him.
Asher, I know where Croft is.
This Croft, how well do you know him?
Too well.
I thought you said you were friends.
Yeah, we are. We are. Great friends.
Hard cut?
Nope.
There we go.
Forrester. Son of a poxy whore. You have some balls walking into my tent after all these years with that mama's monkey grin on your face.
That was a Warcraft 3 sound effect I just heard.
Well, that went well.
All right, maybe I deserve that.
That's not even a taste of what you deserve. You never understood consequences, Asher. One stupid mistake cost me an eye. But you never learn. You figured you'd steal from me and I'd just forgive you. Not a fucking chance. So how are you going to pay me back? Your eye? Your hand? Or how about your tongue?
Croft, no!
Be reasonable.
I am reasonable! I'm letting him fucking choose.
My hair could use a trim. Take some off the top, would you?
Do not fucking test me!
Croft, I deserve your anger as much as Asher.
Don't worry, Beskar. You're next.
Guess what?
Now choose. Or I slice off your balls, Asher.
You get to make a choice.
Hey, man.
Betrays my trust. There's a price to be paid.
Let him go!
Enough!
No more fucking about!
Nope.
Fuck you, Croft!
Have it your way. You didn't need your testicles anyway.
Oh, that was bloody beautiful. Fucking Asher. You were pale as a snow bear's ass.
Are you fucking joking?
It's a bit of a dangerous game in Westeros, in Game of Thrones.
This is why people steal your shit and take off in the night.
Come on, now you retaliated.
Have a drink. Jodan, the Khaleesi's best wine.
I think I played that well.
Has an interesting sense of humor.
So what in seven hells are you two doing here on the arse end of the earth, eh? You're a long way from young guy.
Your sword was always the quickest, Croft. I need you and your men to fight for me in Westeros.
Straight to
we
back.
Need your hellhounds. 100 good men.
Am I in a hobby's tip? Would I ever go back to Westeros? I've got it good right here.
A I great like this trend of only specific characters want to go back
women.
To Westeros
my
once
house
they get to Essos.
Rich, Croft. When this war is won, I'll pay you. More gold than you've ever seen.
Lord Asher! A fucking highborn thief! Not
pretty
a
much.
Chance in seven hells would I believe a promise from you.
It's a shame you didn't just take that gold you didn't the notice.
Ah.
Well, it's not up to me. The Second Sons are sworn to Daenerys Targaryen. I've laid my sword at her feet. For now.
Perhaps we could talk to her.
She's a little busy right now, commanding a fucking siege. Her enemies are nailing children up on posts for 100 miles, and a bloody dragon's gone missing.
But I know where to find her dragon.
Ha! Unfucking likely. You expect me to believe you've just
what
happened
proof do you
to
have
seen the one fucking dragon loose in the world? Impossible.
Black scales all over with a red frill running down his back.
That doesn't prove anything.
No.
Enough of this nonsense. We're done here, Asher.
I have a tooth.
I've got proof, you old fuck. Tell me what this is, if not a bloody dragon tooth.
I wouldn't know a dragon tooth from a basilisk dick.
Croft.
It's dangerous.
I've seen her dragon.
Oh, bugger me with a bloody spear. If you're lying about this...
That sounds painful.
It'll cost more than your balls.
Joffrey will accommodate.
Fair enough.
Or he would have.
Yeah, true.
Come on, you son of a bitch. The beast's name is Drogon. She'll want to hear about him right away. And don't think you're going to charm her with that fucking Asher grin.
I will try now.
I love that that's just Asher's trademark.
Yes! Maybe I should have shown the burns, but then again, anything could have done that.
I don't know what happens if you do that. The tooth just seems like the obvious option.
Yeah. Well, then again,
but the
it's a tooth.
But the burns might get you bonus points anyway.
Yeah.
I mean, could you miss the tooth?
I don't think so. It was just automatic
I
pickup.
I think that was scripted. Oh, well.
Big day tomorrow, isn't it? Off to Craster's Keep. Assuming you're not too busy looking for your North Grove.
I thought you didn't believe in it.
Not saying I do. But if it was real, can you trust Cotter with it? You ask me. There's just something off about him.
Yeah, they might try.
Aside from him being an early thief, I mean. Like he's holding something back.
Cotter's not a bad sort. I trust him.
Even after he tried stealing your map.
He didn't try.
It was alike.
Yeah.
But if we're going out there tomorrow, in the middle of fucking nowhere, I'd want to know who I can trust.
Finn! Get back on watch until your relief arrives.
They're late.
You think Mance Rayder is going to wait for them?
Right. Asshole.
And Tuttle, you've got torches that have gone out. Keep them lit. Let the wildlings know we're still home.
Fair enough. Go ahead, wander lighting torches now?
Yep.
Oh, cool.
Your actual task is busy work.
There we go. It's just like, it's just a torch. I don't really need to look at it.
You just just look at it. It's a torch.
It's not lit. The torch will remember this.
It's not too bright.
Wait, really?
That's ironwood for sure.
Yeah, that's how you use a shield.
Sure. Spears.
If anyone tries coming over the wall, well, those will stop them.
See, you say that.
He hasn't seen a giant.
Yeah.
Or a mammoth.
What's down here?
More torches.
Awesome. Light. I like how that path is just conveniently blocked for me. What? Oh,
where
something's
coming
out.
Where the hell did Finn go?
I don't know.
I guess he climbed over the crates.
Oh, there's one here.
Yeah, you missed one. I feel like you missed another one, but I could be wrong.
I feel like I got them all. Unless there's one behind me.
Yeah, that's what I mean. There might have been one on the other wall. Sub wall.
Can I go back and... Well, it's
so.
Not stopping me.
Like, I think it's along the left somewhere, maybe? Because I'm not seeing a lot of light coming off of that wall.
I'm not seeing any torch. No, I'm stuck here. Okay, I guess I got some more. Oh, can I go over here? No? Alright.
Okay.
Pig farmer. A 300-mile walk, and you're still in my way. I figured we'd settle things on the way to Crastus, but this is even better. Jon Snow can't hold your hand now. Won't even say hello to your new brother. I did duty to my lord back on that bloody farm. If we're doing a proper job of it, what'd I get? Banished to the fucking wall!
Yeah, you kind of both got screwed by your lords.
Yeah. Me more so than him, to be fair.
I never did tell you about your father, did I?
But you're also lower than him.
We bled him at first, like a pig. Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe. Kept begging us to leave your sister alone, so I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard. The more we sliced, the worse it got. Shrieking the whole time.
Only two options.
You're not worth it. I didn't come here to chat, you fucking cunt.
Then why'd you keep talking?
Oh, come on now. Too bad your father didn't fight like that. I'd still be alive. And I thought you were going to make this easy. Stop, dammit! I don't want to fight you! What's the matter?
I know there are
don't
two other people
make your
up
father
here.
Proud?
Yeah, I feel like this is the thing of... Oh no, it's coming right for me!
You scream like your sister.
No, I am not attacking.
At some point you have to kill yourself.
So you just keep dodging for the time being.
I think I did the same.
You got lucky, pig farmer. You didn't kill my man back at your farm. At least let me have my sword. Keep it interesting. Or are you afraid?
I swore my vows. I won't kill a brother.
You're fucking pathetic, Tuttle.
Whoa!
Oh, shit. Enough. You can have one blow.
I wonder how many you can let him get before he kills you.
Yeah.
One
oh,
of these
dear.
Is going to be a death condition.
Nah. Nah. Oh, shit. Well, there we go. Shit. Okay.
And that's the end of that story.
Oh, wow. All right. Straight back in it. I guess I have no choice here. Get the sword.
Well, you kind of have a choice. You can sit there and die.
No. There. For fuck's sake. I don't want to kill him because I know it's going to come back and bite me.
All men must die.
Fine.
I seriously thought it skipped ahead there.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's do this. Watch the blood god.
Didn't cut it off.
Nope.
Hands of a fucking forester. Just fucking finish it.
We're done here.
We are done.
Now take his teeth as a trophy.
I'm not an orc.
Were in good favor with him.
I hope I was. I did everything I could.
Yeah,
come on.
You really can't avoid that one. But I think that's the point.
This
These
is looking very sober.
These people are all scared, my lord. The White Hills have driven them away from the Ironwood Forests.
Out of the way.
And now they've
gone quite a while.
Starving, looking
yeah,
for food,
the first one.
Food
Longer
we
than
don't
second.
Have to spare. No. How can we support an army and reclaim our place in the north if we can't even feed a handful of peasants? Our backs are at the wall again, and this won't get better on its own.
No one has more fight in them than Asher. I'm sure he and Malcolm will find us the army we need.
We'd better hope we figure something out. With those Whitehill bastards in our house, we must be wary.
I need to act normal and not give anyone hints that I know about the traitor.
Come on, you!
Let me go! You can't do this!
Expert.
Yuria! Look! Look at this! Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal!
Bloody bit me!
Yeah, now it's her turn!
That's what an animal
She's gonna get what she has coming to her. This won't go unpunished.
Go of me!
She bit your man. How did that happen? What did he do to her?
That doesn't matter. It matters
oh, wow.
what she did.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody wench!
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this. Do you hear me?
Your men are out of control. That's the problem.
I don't know what to
it's
do.
It's your people who don't know the order of things. This girl's as untamed as a wildling.
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in... Yeah, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again.
Are you afraid of a young girl with all the armed soldiers you
what?
Are?
So much for letting him feel
I'm
in charge.
Not
yeah.
I want order! But this house... is in a shambles. And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Watch your tongue, boy.
You yourself had the gall to make threats against my men. And that's the real problem with you foresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen.
Still high enough to look
so
down
fuming.
At you.
Now here's a brave and wise girl. A girl who knows how to speak the truth of things.
No. A girl who should know her station.
That's how I like to see you, foresters.
Talia, here.
Thank you.
You don't get it, do you? You foresters need to learn when you're beaten.
You will learn some fucking humility.
Yeah.
Well, this won't be the last lesson I teach you, foresters!
Have you no honor? I'll run you through for that! I'll
really
cut you down
no
like
honor.
Straw men! Stand down, Roiland!
As you wish.
Wait, what
I bet
was
this
that
makes
shot?
You angry, eh?
Just
you probably
sure
want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we? Now, are you going to be a good little forester, learn your lesson, and stay down?
Roderick!
Fuck.
I said, get down! All the way down.
Get up, Roderick!
Stay down, my lord.
Your brother defied Ramsay Snow. He didn't know his place. But we made damn sure he learned.
They're really proud of that whole killing the lord.
I'll probably
business.
Have to teach them, yeah. Unless you're a good little forester. You learn your place. And stay down.
Some forester is gonna learn their lesson today.
You don't have to do that, Lord Griff.
Stay down.
I'll stay down.
He's consider this evening, girl. Your brother learned the lesson for you. You'd be wise to follow his lead.
As would all of you. Your lord is a smart man. First in his line that understands. Now you need to understand too. You can be lord, Roderick. So long as we all know who holds the reins here. Come on!
Oh, I hate that man.
Oh. See, the thing is, in the short term, you can do either option there as you long as you right commit thing, all the way Lisa. To it.
Yeah.
I have no you idea what the long-term submit. Repercussions are
Aye.
If you defy him.
A true lord.
But we... You let them win.
Yep.
Don't let them have that moment. Please.
Who could be the spy? It's either the maester. You did want to bargain.
It's a mystery.
Even more.
Do you see that?
That cut off rather quick.
He still acts like he rules the house. But he's let his guard down. So, did he get what he wanted? Or did you? At the time, I wanted you to crush him.
He thinks he's won. But he and his men have gone soft now. They won't be ready when we do strike back.
And when you're better, things
that.
Will be different. Yeah. I asked Ethan not to change who he was. I tried to make him promise me. I now know that was childish of me. I'm ready to change now.
Oh, here we
I'm
go.
I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean it, Roderick. I don't care what. I'll do it.
Sure.
That's good. I'm sure a time will come when our house will call upon you to do what's necessary. But that time is not now.
And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well. What you did, yielding to Griff, you had your reasons. But...
No one can know the future.
I get the feeling it's about to
tomorrow case. Brings, Talia. Foresters will stand
yeah,
tall.
Yeah, you can talk about the music.
Yeah.
I did it. I can't believe
However,
it.
However, we have one more major choice.
You waiting for?
Burn it!
There's no good that can come from
Wow!
This. Not anymore.
Okay.
Did I do something wrong?
Don't know.
The Khaleesi will see you now. Try to keep your head about you.
So, Asher Forrester, if you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.
Whoa, bitch mode activated.
Yeah, you kind of forget that at this point in the series, she was really harsh.
Yeah.
So that burning thing, I, along with pretty much everyone else, assumed that we were meant to keep it.
Oh, wow.
So when that option came up, it was like,
what have you done, Garrett? Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me Britt's death was an accident.
Mira, what are you doing? Mira, just tell me what's going on.
Oh boy.
What are you hiding from me?
We are weak. We have no allies.
and Griff claims to be the new Lord of Ironwrath.
There's been a raven from Lord Whitehill. He's invited us to High Point.
Oh boy.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
By order of the Queen!
Fuck you and your Queen.
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asha.
Interesting.
Carried. It's time to go.
Wait, what?
There we go.
Yeah. Okay, so it's an even split for Beskar. Even split for Margaery. Everyone seemed to want to walk away from Brett, or most people.
That's a three-quarter choice, though. Thirds choice.
A lot of people stood up to Griff, and only 30% of people burned the Ironwood Decree.
That's because, I don't know if they slightly changed the dialogue or something, but everyone who I've seen go through this didn't realize you were meant to burn it. They thought you were just meant to reclaim it.
It's evidence that Tyrion was helping you.
Yeah,
the Queen is on a rampage!
But it was also your decree to, you know, get your family all that money. Burning it seems like burning everything you just worked for.
No. Burn the evidence. Make a new deal with that guy. Be the smart businessman.
Probably the right thing. But just the way it was set up did not feel like that, at least when I went through it.
But only 29.9% of people. Holy shit.
Yeah, because it's a choice that comes out of nowhere and you don't really have time to think about it. Whatever you assumed you were doing in the first place is kind of the choice you go for there.
So, I'm happy with that one. I want to hit Griff so bad.
Oh, yeah.
Please tell me someone stabs him in the face before the series is over.
Well, the series isn't over.
All White Hills must die.